A dominant victory by Tamina and Nia Jax, just like Team Raw last night at Survivor Series, sweeping SmackDown Live, leading to some very high morale, also some very good moods around this place. Now that leads me to my next guest. He is the acting
general. Hey, Charlie, pardon the interruption. But before you interview another one of your Raw heroes, maybe you could do me a favor and go find everybody's favorite, Seth Rollins, and you tell him that I'm right here waiting for him. He knows the spot. The place the Shield used to call home.